Thank you. run was pretty mental. It was really tough to really want to push. I felt good in the lower section. We got some good runs in the lower section. Middle section, man, I was cutting it, chopping it, and upper section, same thing. I'm curious to see what my final results are, because I was here last year and the year before and crushing it on my Kawasaki, which is like half the bike of this. So I just wanted to get to the top. Truly, that was just my main goal, just get to the top and take it easy.
Anybody like to thank today, sponsors, friends, family?
Yeah, I'd love to thank my friends, my family, Wesley Brooks, who helped me, you know, make this possible and ride the bike up here at Pikes Peak and make the dream come true. And also Swomi Helmets, they helped me out a lot. You know, and just everyone that gets behind me, E-Rover, they're the main sponsor on the bike. It's really cool, ultimate, all-in-one, multi-carrier.